Nick Fish showing there after the Knights scored an early and it'll be brought back by Deerfield as Nathan Staley in on that tackle. As Nathan Staley also in on that tackle. You got it. You got Hines and Kilwitz playing safety. So you got Dimitri Cannon out there. It'll be a fumble covered by the Knights. Offense. Go over in the red zone. First and 10. Not a good start there for Deerfield. Not a good start there for Deerfield. As Brian Kinnebrew was also in on that tackle. As Brian Kinnebrew was in on that tackle, one of the captains this year for the Knights. As Noah Green was also in, who was the one who recovered the fumble. 20. Handoff will be to Johnson, who finds a hole. Knights down around the 14. And it'll be second at about 4 coming up for the Knights.
But if you look once in on that tackle, gain of 5, second and 5.
That's Fish. Good one playing out by the Knights defense. It's a handoff beat to Johnson. He actually, Nifish will keep it himself. And it'll be around, it'll be a third and short coming up for the Knights. Be third and about 3 coming up for the Knights.
Big defensive play there for the Knights. Hence why he's holding the belt.
Good first start for the Knights defense as they get a fumble recovery to start the game. And the Knights offense took over in Deerfield, in the Deerfield red zone. As they look to score again to make it a 12-0 game. It'll be thrown over and by the and a flag will be down on the play. It will be against the Knights. The penalty will be against the Knights. It'll be a hold on the offense. And the penalty will be declined. It'll be fourth and about 3 coming up for North. At just around the 10-yard line. This is going to be a big decision here. Do you kicking to get the really easy points, or do you go for it? It looks like the Knights are going to go for it. As North lines up, it'll be Fish to pass. It'll be get under pressure. It'll be sacked in the backfield for a massive loss. The offense will take over. And the Warriors will take over on downs. Knights still up 6-0 as Deerfield tries to tie this game just about mid first quarter. as Kinnebrew Green and Michon both play the defensive line. A nice job there by Kinnebrew in on that tackle. This is Brian Kinnebrew first got that tackle.
Stuff right at the line there. Here between Kinnebrew in there.
Brian Kinnebrew, a stud defensive lineman for the Knights, as he is one of the captains this year for the North Knights this year for football. Was once a wrestler last year and is a track star. Over the past few weeks as they face Antioch and Lakes. Up against Antioch with a powerful offense led by Ethan Kalagmanis. It'll be 3rd and 10 coming up for the Warriors. They'll send a guy in motion. Back to pass. Back to pass. He'll keep it himself. And he'll be... And Nawana Moye in on that tackle. Tayo has 2 tackles to start this game. And they're fourth and 9 coming up for the Warriors. Warriors offense has yet to find their stride as the North Knights will hold them to another 4 and out. And it'll be a punt. Hines the second back to receive it. He will be stuffed at
the
right around the 32. And the North offense will once again take over. 6-0 lead for North, an early 6-0 lead for Mac for that fact. If you're just joining us, the North Knights took an early 6-0 lead with a major first play by Nick Fish to Joe Swanson for a huge game, which put them into Deerfield territory. And there Nick Fish kept the ball himself around the 10 and ended up with the Knights score to get them on the board first. Here's the handoff to C.J. Johnson, and he will be dropped behind the... This Deerfield team is known as the underdogs as they beat Lake. Be 3rd and 6 coming up for the Knights. Be 3rd and 6 coming up for the Knights as Fish is back to snap. High snap. Be thrown over to quick pass to Swanson. And it'll be good for another first down. And just about at midfield. Another 1st and 10 for the Knights coming out around the 48-yard line. Around 3:30 remaining in the quarter. Knights are up 6-0 with an early score by Nick Fish. A nice first series there for the Knights. As Fish 1st and 10 to give. And a nice give there. And a nice give there to Miles Sims. Has been a very dominant running back. Running back and no huddle call by Fish. As Baker looks to get the chains moving, it'll be a he'll keep it himself, but gets stumbled up. And we'll get a short gain for the 2nd and 7 coming up for the Knights. And the Knights look to get another score and make it a 12-0 ball game. It'll be a flag down against Deerfield. It'll be an offside against Deerfield.
And going to be second and 3 for Grays Lake North.
Be second and 3 coming up for the Knights. As Fish, high snap to Fish, will be thrown over to Router, and Router will gain a couple yards for running out of bounds. It'll be first and 10 at around the 25. First and 10 around the 25. Fish, it'll be fumble snap, and the ball is loose. And Deerfield will score. Here's Hines, a second up above, and he will get him. What a hustle there by Hines. By Fish, and Hines with a huge hustle play. A huge hustle play there by Hines. And the Deerfield offense will take over in Knights territory in the red zone. As the North defense will once again take over, as Deerfield looks to tie this game up, if not, Habs take the lead. As there were some storms supposed to come in earlier, it looks like it's supposed to be just a cloudy day today. Beautiful game for football, and a nice tackle there. Nice tackle there in the backfield. Tackle in the backfield. Again, the Deerfield offense has yet to find their stride in this game. Second and 12 coming up for the Warriors. Second and 12 coming up for the Warriors. As the Warriors look to even this game at 6 apiece, if not take the lead, it'll be a handoff. It'll be a handoff, and they'll gain a... And it will be a nice gain there for the Warriors. It'll be only 30... It'll be 3rd and 5 coming up for the Warriors. We are close to about the 1 minute mark in the first quarter. 6-0 the Knights lead, as Deerfield looks to tie this game up. If not, perhaps take the lead at 7-6. It'll be a huge third down play here coming up for the Knights. It'll be a very high throw. And it'll be 4th and 5 coming up for the Warriors. Nice pass rush there by the Knights defense. They force another 4th down for the Warriors offense. As Deerfield will be knocked out of bounds. To get up, a nice defense there by Jeremy Router. And the Knights offense will once again take over after their last possession. A fumble, then almost a touchdown, if not the hustle, by Tony Hines on the play. About 38 seconds remaining in the first quarter. And the Knights lead 6-0 as they get a strong defensive stop to hold Deerfield to no score. As as Fish will take over. As the Knights offense will take over, Fish looks to get the Knights to increase their lead. As it'll be C.J. Johnson on the carry. And he'll be taken down for a loss. It'll be brought within around the 10. We taken in with around the 10. Be taken in around the 10. Be second and about 13 for the Knights. As Fish is back to throw. It'll be caught by Nathan Atwell.
Pass is caught, number 5, Nathan Atwell.
As that'll be the end of the first quarter. Knights are up 6-0 at the end of the first quarter. As the Knights defense holds strong at a defensive turnover. A fumble recovery for the Knights defense. And a huge stand there. After the fumble recovery by Deerfield, a nice hustle there by Tony Hines a second to make the tackle. A strong offensive possession. A very good first offensive possession for the Knights. They come out with a score as Nick Fish, the first play of the game, a nice connection there to Swanson for a huge gain to put them into Deerfield territory. And the Knights offense does their work, and Nick Fish keeps it himself to get it in for the score. And the Knights are on the board, have been on the board first. And second quarter of play coming up here, and around a 3rd and 4 coming up for the Knights. Like we said earlier, a huge matchup next week as the North Knights look to host the Antioch Sequoits. As Ethan Kalikmanis and his brother Dino look to do work against Nick Fish and his offense. The as Fish looks to keep it himself, it bounces to the outside, and he'll looks as though he gets the first down, and he will have it. First and 10 coming up for Deerfield. As it'll be first and 10 coming up for the Knights, I'm sorry. Joe Swanson and Atwell and Hines are the main receivers as the give is to Johnson on the outside. Try to find some room on the outside and will be brought down around the 30. It'll be 2nd and 5 coming up for the Knights. As the Fish looks to throw the ball, and he will scramble for it and will lose yardage. It'll be around. It'll be 3rd and 10. Scratch that. It'll be 3rd and 10 coming up for the Knights. Another huge third down conversion coming up for the Knights. Converted on their last two. And Fish back to pass. They're thrown over to Atwell, who has a sliding catch. The ruling on the field will be. And the Knights look bring out the punting team and look to punt. Punt team. And it'll be a blocked punt. And it'll be a blocked punt. And it'll be covered by Deerfield. Another costly. And Schumann in on that block. No flag thrown for roughing the kicker. As Deerfield will take over first and goal from the Knights' own 8. The first and goal coming up for the Deerfield Warriors. And Deerfield looks to get their first possession of the game. Looks to get their first score of the game. Score of the game and possibly take the lead. It'll be quarterback will keep it himself. And it'll be 2nd and 8 coming up for the Knights again. As the Knights defense still holding strong. Knights offense, Knights defense still holding strong against this weak Deerfield offense, who has yet to get a score and tie this game. It has mostly been costly. It's been mostly costly turnovers that Deerfield is still in this game. Their offense has yet to get moving, and the keep. It'll be the fumble on the play, and it will be recovered by the Knights. And it will be recovered by the Knights. As Dimitri Cannon in on that tackle. Along with Brian Kinnebrew as well, who had a forced fumble. Nice play there by the Knights defense. As this Deerfield offense continues to struggle. This defense. A 1st and 10 coming up for the Knights offense here. And a timeout will be called.
And there's a timeout. And on the field.
We'll call a timeout. Break here for a timeout. 6-0 ball game. As we welcome you back from the timeout break, North Knights lead 6. This ball game 6-0. As the Knights will take over on a forced fumble by Cannon and Kinnebrew. They try to do a option there, as Fish will be. Deerfield still finds a way to stay in this game. As so said, Tony Hines and Hines, and he will be brought. And it'd be third and long coming up for the Knights. As the struggling drive continues for the Knights. Fish back to snap, looking for Swanson, and he will get the reception and more. And Swanson will be brought down around the 35. Another from Fish to Swanson. It'll be first and 10 from the 40, from their own 45. They'll send Johnson in motion. The give is to Hines. As Hines has got a huge run. And he will be brought down around the 40 into Deerfield territory. And be a flag down. Like as the give keeper will be to Fish, as Fish will keep it himself. And it'll be second and 12 coming up for the Knights. It'll be second and 12. Fish back to pass. Home will overthrow him. Another third down coming up. The Knights are 2 for 3 on third down receptions tonight. And a timeout will be called. Spotted it wrong. It'll be third and 12. Third and 12 coming up for the Knights. Three receivers to the right, one to the left. It'll be a bobble snap. And North will recover. Another bobble snap for the North offense. They will bring out the punt team as Fish will look to punt. Last time North punted, it was a blocked punt by Deerfield, put them in deep in Knights territory, and the punt will be muffed. The punt will be whiffed a little bit. Be first and 10 coming up for this Deerfield offense, who has yet to find their stride in this game, as the North defense has held them to a 0-point game so far. Around 6 minutes remaining in the first half, as we will take a break to watch the North marching band perform. Wrong. Deerfield will send for the Knights defense, and Deerfield will around 12. This matchup between 8th and Calogmanis' ANIAC offense And the Knights defense will be so entertaining this year. Both sides of the ball are so dominant. It'll be a pass rush, and it'll be brought down in the backfield. Kinnebrew again with his third tackle of the game. His second sack. Kinnebrew looking to be a true star on this Knights defense. As they'll be third and long coming up for Deerfield. Here's back to snap. It'll be a long ball, and it'll be thrown out of bounds. Be way overthrown. And that pass will be way overthrown for Deerfield. Nathan Staley trying to intercept the ball before going out of bounds.
And we got a 4th and 16 forthcoming here for the Warriors. It appears they're sitting in the punt unit.
And Hines will be back to punt for North as Deerfield, as the Deerfield offense continues to struggle and will be forced to punt it away. And it'll be a yard line. Time the marching band continues to perform, along with the color guard, cheer, and dance teams look to perform tonight. That's coming up at the halftime break. We will also step away, take a break as well, for you to enjoy the halftime show with us. The North offense comes back out on the field. Two costly turnovers so far in this game, almost three, as four bobbled snaps by Fish, as Fish will send Johnson in motion. Johnson will get it on the outside. Nice cutback there by Johnson, and a nice run there by Johnson. It'll be gained around 10, and a nice first down run there by CJ Johnson to keep the chains moving. Knights offense continues to roll down the field. There'll be three receivers to the right. Bobbled snap. And Fish back to pass, finds Swanson and overthrows him. Be third and nine coming up for the Knights. Another big third down reception here coming up for the Knights, as the Knights look to extend their lead. It'll be Fish. Fish will scramble to his right and will be brought down in the backfield. It'll be fourth and long coming up for the Knights with just about three minutes to go in the first half. And North will be forced to punt.
And we've got a timeout on the field.
And it'll be a timeout. And Grayslake North will call a timeout, as we will step away for about 30 seconds to risk the timeout. Grayslake North leads 6-0. about 3 minutes remaining in the first half. North leads 6-0. And we welcome you back from the timeout. Another whiff kick as the Knights fail to get a good punt off. And it'll be rolled. It'll roll to about the 25-yard line. Good position for Deerfield offense as the special teams looks to struggle for North. Good field position. Good field position for Deerfield. It's a good field position for Deerfield offense as the North Knights look to hold Deerfield to a 6-0 lead going into the second half. It'll be first and 10 for this Deerfield offense. Be three receivers to the right. And it'll be a deep ball, and it will be overthrown. And it'll be another incomplete pass for Deerfield. As Deerfield has yet to complete a pass in this first half. As this Deerfield offense continues to struggle against a really, really solid North defense led by Brian Kinnebrew. It'll be 2nd and 10 coming up for Deerfield. They'll be running the play by Deerfield. And Matt Stout in on that tackle will be brought down out of bounds. And Matt Stout, also a senior lacrosse player this year. And 3rd and 10 coming up for Deerfield. Knights defense, continues to roll against this Deerfield offense. As Deerfield finds trying to find a way to get their offense going here, as they has yet to do it here in this first half. As they'll send a guy in motion, and the ball will be thrown, and it'll be thrown out of bounds. And the ball. Deerfield, another fourth down play coming up for Deerfield as this Knights defense continues to roll. Be three receivers to the right, one to the left. As Deerfield looks to convert, and another as Kinnebrew goes over the line, flagged down, thrown. It'll be an offside against the Knights. As Deerfield trying to find a way to get back in this game. And there'll be three receivers to the right. And Deerfield drops back to pass. Keep it himself. Be thrown. Pass complete. And a hard hit by Hines. And it'll be Deerfield's first fourth down conversion and their first down of the game. And there'll be a flag on the play. It'll be holding against the Warriors. It looks like that play is coming back. And Hines a little bit slow to get up after that hit. 2:25 remaining in the first half. North leads 6-0. As Deerfield looks to try to get back in this game as their offense is kind of struggling right now against this solid North defense led by Brian Kinnaroo. Had a forced fumble in the first quarter of the game. Noah Green recovered it. Brian Kinnaroo on the hit. And then had another fumble recovery, this time by Brian Kinnaroo again. Brian Kinnaroo with three sacks. He'll be thrown up. Malik Wilson, and he'll be knocked down. Malik Wilson on the knockdown. Nice play there by Malik Wilson. And the Knights defense continues to roll as they force another turnover there against the Deerfield offense, who has yet to find their stride. About 2 minutes remaining in the half. Again, six. This North Knights offense looks to take over. As Nick Fish will take over, first and 10, high snap. Be thrown over to Hines on a screen, and he will go nowhere. Be stopped at the line of scrimmage. It'll be second and 10 coming up for the Knights. Next week marks a big week for the Knights, a huge game coming up, as the Grays Lake North Knights look to host the Antioch Sequoits. A massive matchup there. A huge defense led by Kinnaroo and a powerful offense led by Ethan Kalagmanis. A minute 20 remaining in the first half. North leads 6-0. It'll be second and 10 coming up for the Knights, their own 30. And there goes CJ Johnson on the run on the outside. The speed of Johnson! And he will get out of bounds and get the first down.
Nice play there, coming on CJ Johnson. However, there's a flag on the field.
And a flag will be down. It might be a holding call against the Knights, a block in the back against the Knights. And they'll replay second down. It's just been costly turnovers by the Knights that Deerfield is still in this game. As North Knights have four bobbled snaps, two fumbled snaps. No interceptions yet by Fish, as Fish, and the ball will be dropped again. And Deerfield will recover again. Another flag. A flag will be thrown. And Deerfield will recover. And a flag will be thrown at the end of the play. And we will see what the penalty is. About a minute remaining in the first half, as the Knights look to have another good defensive stand. They have three turnovers. It'll be Deerfield ball, as Deerfield will take over, first and 10 inside the 10-yard line. Again, costly turnovers for this Knights offense. Three turnovers yet in this first half. Mostly just fumbles. Three fumbles. A blocked kick. And two fumbles. As Knights look to have a nice defensive stand here. Deerfield will send a guy in motion. 13 will keep it himself, and will be knocked out of bounds. And Zaire Knight with another tackle. As it looked like it was It looked like it was supposed to be a pass there. as the Knights will be first and be second and five coming up for Deerfield. As Deerfield trying to get on the board and possibly take the lead in the late first half. This Knights defense still holding strong in this first half. Two turnovers by Deerfield and three four and outs. It'll be second and ten. It'll be second and about three coming up as a foul for running back, and they will stop him at the line of scrimmage. And it'll be timeout called by Deerfield. Timeout called by Deerfield. We will take a break. 30-second timeout. North leads. 6-0. Late first half. Welcome you back from the halftime break as the North Knights lead 6-0 as Deerfield looks to get on the board and possibly take the lead in this ball game. Back to pass. Be thrown and caught in the end zone. And touchdown, Deerfield. And the Deerfield Warriors have tied this game at 6 apiece. And Deerfield and North are tied at 6. With a possible chance for Deerfield to get the lead here as they will attempt the extra point. There'll be a flag down. Again, Deerfield has been called the underdog as they beat Lakes last week, along with Antioch also lost last week to Wake Forest 10-7. A massive matchup. A huge upset there by Lake Forest. As Deerfield looks to get the lead, and the kick will be good. And Deerfield takes the lead. And Deerfield will take the lead 7-6, their first lead of the game. As the Rock costly turnover there by the Knights. And there's 38 seconds remaining in the half as we will take a break at the halftime as we present our halftime show with our marching band. And our cheerleader and our cheerleading team, along with our dance team, will perform. As Hines, Johnson, and Swanson are back to receive for the Knights. 'Swanson, if you're just joining us, we welcome you to Grays Lake North High School. As we kick off early in the game, Joe Swanson with a huge reception to get them into Deerfield territory. And Nick Fish came away with the score after a QB sneak run into the end zone to give the Knights a early 6-0 lead. And Deerfield just came back and had a huge offensive score. And Swanson, Hines, and Johnson are back to receive as the Knights look for a huge offensive possession. And a hind, and it'll be a squib pick. This will be a squib kick, and a Johnson will muff it, and will automatically jump on it. As the Knights, Nick Fish looks to march It'll be first and 10 from the North Knights 21-yard line. As North looks take it to the half. And as Fish will take a knee. And North looks as though they're going to take it to the half. As North seems as though they will take it to the half. And the after first half stats, and a first really solid first half performance by both sides of the ball, by the Knights offense and defense. Costly turnovers by the Knights offense, and North and Deerfield will get the ball to start the second half as we will take a break, as we take a break here for the halftime show. Knights, as the Knights are down 7-6.
No, he's buying himself food.
Thank you, cheerleaders. Next up, we've got your... Ladies, this time please welcome to the field your very own Grays Lake North Marching Knights. Recently the band performed in the Grays Lake Summer Days Parade. They're excited to perform this weekend at the Knights Marching Tournament hosted here at Grays Lake North beginning at 1 p.m. For tonight's halftime performance, the Marching Knights present their 2019 show, It's a Matter of Time.
Troublemakers, is your band ready?
Hours, days, the clock ticks time, our most powerful.
50-50 Rash will come up here. Again, great shot. Just a minute here, we're going to have the winning 50-50 raffle winner. The winner is going to get $283. Again, winner's going to get $283. Get out your ticket. In about 1 minute here, we're going to announce the winner of the 50. All right, here we go. 50-50 raffle. The winning number is 915-324. 915-324. If that is your ticket, please come up to the press box at this time and collect your winning total of $283. Please come up to the press box at this time. Great job again to your marching knights. Again, winning raffle ticket number. Please come up as soon as you can to collect your winnings, $283. 915-324. In about 5 minutes, we're going to announce another number if you don't come claim your total. And here come your varsity knights back onto the field.
As we welcome you back to the second half of play, as Deerfield leads this game 7-6, we give you a first half recap. As North came out swinging first, as with a huge, huge pass play by Nick Fish to Joe Swanson to get the Knights into Deerfield territory. And Nick Fish continued to punch their offense down the field and kept the ball to give the Knights on the board first. Second half of play, late second half. Costly fumble by the Knights to get them on the board, and with a field goal, got them in the lead. Second half of play coming up for the North Knights versus Deerfield. We will be back in just a minute.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half of play in Grays Lake North High School as Deerfield looks to receive the ball to start the second half. Do in the second half. As North looks to kick it away, and we are underway with the second half of play. As Deerfield back to return a reverse. As Deerfield comes out strong with a return, he's going to keep going down the sideline. And he will get hammered by the kicker. And Deerfield will take it inside Knights territory. And Cordova with a huge inside Knights territory. As the rain that was supposed to come in tonight has cleared out. As Deerfield will take over first and 10 inside Knights territory at their 49. It'll be a handoff run by Deerfield and will gain a couple. It'll be a gain of about five. Second and five coming up for Deerfield. And it'll be second and five coming up for the Knights. Run outside by Deerfield. It ball will be, look to be stripped away. And he will be taken down in the backfield. As Brian Kinnebrew. And Kinnebrew in on that tackle. His fourth tackle of this game. As Marcus Gorecki looks to be getting warm for the Knights. It'll be third and about seven coming up for Deerfield. Here's a snap back to pass as Deerfield. Kennedy on the rush. Massive throw downfield. It'll be caught. It'll be caught inside the red zone. A huge catch by Deerfield to get them into Knights territory. As Deerfield looks to get their second touchdown of the game. And it'll be run on the inside. QB sneak. And it'll be brought down by Dimitri Cannon. Be second and about eight coming. Second and goal coming up for the coming up for Deerfield has always been the underdog of football. It'll be handoff by Deerfield. He'll get it just about around the 3 yard line. A huge reception there by Deerfield. Their second first down pass of the game. 9 minutes remaining in the quarter. 7-6 Deerfield lead. Deerfield against the Knights and get a foothold in this game. A huge third down play coming up for the Knights defense. They need a stop here. And it'll be a motion play. And he will be in just short, and he will be in the end zone. Touchdown, Deerfield. And Deerfield comes away. Deerfield comes away with the score. And they increase their lead. It's 13-6, Deerfield. It'll be a 13-6 Deerfield lead. Will be as Deerfield has gotten back into this game, as the Knights defense gives up their second touchdown of the game, as Kinnebrew looks a little bit upset on the sideline there. As the North offense looks to take over. As Marcus Gorecki looks to get warm. Swanson, Hines, and Johnson back to receive the kick. As Fish looks to be nowhere on the sideline. Never mind, he's right next to Coach. As Marcus Gorecki continues to get warm. .8:38 remaining in the third quarter. Deerfield comes away with an early third quarter score and goes up by a touchdown. Puts a little bit of pressure on the Knights back. As Cole Woodson looks to kick it off to the North Knights. And it'll be a high kick, and Sims will get under. Brought down right around their own 25, and the Knights will take the field for the Knights' first possession. As the North Knights will take over, thrown 25-yard line. Two receivers to his left, and there'll be another fumble snap, and picked up by Deerfield again. Another costly. Another costly play by the Knights offense as Deerfield will take over. Another fumble recovered by Deerfield.
Can you log into Connection Stream?
And Deerfield first and 10 will take over. It'll be a pass. Will be, what a catch in the end zone. Another touchdown by Deerfield, and it's 20-6. What a catch by Deerfield. What a catch by Finn Prizzle. A A huge catch there for Deerfield puts them up by 2 scores in this game. Another costly fumble. Good. It will be 21-6. Deerfield leads. North leads. And the North offense will try to limit their mistakes against Deerfield. And Deerfield will look to kick off to the Knights once again. A bad start for the Knights offense in the second half. Over once again. And Cole Woodson. Johnson, Swanson, and Hines back to the kick. This kick will be to Swanson as he will take it back from the 10. And he will get a huge block. And he will be taken down right around the 37-yard line. A great return there by the Knights, and they will take over first and 10. As Nick not force another turnover for the Knights, as this has been a huge defensive game for the Knights tonight. A bunch of costly turnovers by the Knights offense. No interceptions, mostly fumbles. It'll be first and 10 from their own 37. As Fish back to pass, thrown over to Hines. Hines with a burst of speed will be taken down right around the 41. Be a gain of about 4 on that play. That is Atwell will come into the game along with Case. Along with Ethan Case as well. As Johnson will get a handoff in the backfield and will be taken down right around the line of scrimmage. Sounds fine to me. It'll be third and about 4 coming up for the Knights. Be around 7 minutes remaining in the quarter. High snap. Nice fish will throw it over to Johnson, who gets and will be a fourth down. As they will bring out the punting team. Out of the game. The third 4-and-out for the Knights offense. The first in this half. As Jones looks to punt it away. Almost another blocked kick. A high punt and 10 coming up for Deerfield. As Deerfield takes over, first and 10. As Nick Fish will come into the game as a safety. It'll be a quarterback keeper, and Kinnebrew in on that stop. Deerfield looking to go. Last week, as the North Knights beat Waukegan 41-6, and the Deerfield Warriors beat the Lace Eagles 21-17 last week to get their first win, a huge win for Deerfield. It'll be back to pass, it'll be a slant route. It'll be drawn out of bounds for another first down, and a flag will be down. There's a penalty on the play. It'll be a penalty against the Knights offense. And there'll be another costly penalty for the Knights as the Deerfield Warriors will be in the Knights territory. First and 10 coming up for the Deerfield. And it'll be a QB run. It'll Brian Kinnebrew, his second sack of the game. And Dimitri Cannon in a great coverage there. It'll be 5 minutes remaining in the quarter. 21-6 Deerfield lead. A comeback is possible for North as long as their offense keeps rolling. Second and 13 coming up for the Knights defense. It'll be a sweep on the outside, a failed tackle. And almost tackled in the backfield by Zaire Knight. Third and 12 coming up for Deerfield.
Nice job on play 79, Chris Lowe.
Be third and long coming up for the Knights. Be third and 12 coming up for Deerfield. And it'll be almost an able jump. And it'll be a false start. 17 coming up for this Deerfield offense. Again, a huge matchup next week against the Antioch Sequoits. Nick Fish's offense versus a really good defense led by Lakes and a solid North defense. And a really nice tackle there by Tayo Adamoye. And a f***ing up for Deerfield. And Tayo seems to be, and Brian Kinnebrew. And It'll be a timeout called by North as Kinnebrew seems to have his ankle rolled a little bit. And it'll be a timeout called by North with a fourth and long situation coming up for Deerfield. To go for it. It'll be fourth and long. Deerfield looking to go for it here. About 4 minutes remaining in the quarter. Plenty of time for the North Knights to get two scores here. There'll be a flag down on the play. Delay of game called. Noah Green seems to be as Kinnebrew seems to be getting his ankle wrapped. A fourth and long situation as Tony Hines is back deep for the Knights. Green and Kinnebrew are out in a really drifted punt. Knights will take over. First and 10 from about the 15-yard line. There'll be a sack in the backfield by Deerfield. These first down 10. Nine. Kinnebrew seems to still be getting his ankle wrapped. Seemed to have rolled his ankle in the last defensive possession. They gave it to Fish, and Fish is going to keep it himself down the sideline, and he will get a huge gain inside the 30. And Nick Fish with a huge gain by himself. Nick Fish using that massive speed. Nick Fish is known for his incredible agility and his use of stamina. A very talented junior coming into this year, both lacrosse and football. High snap. The keeper himself, he brought in the backfield. As Fish will be taken down in the backfield. Second and long coming up for the Knights as Fish will be back to pass. Huge fake there, and it'll be stopped in the backfield again. It'll be a loss. Third and long coming up for the Knights as North seems to be struggling here offensively. As there'll be three receivers to his left, one to the right. And Fish snaps it, fake pass, thrown to the middle, and it'll be caught.
That pass is caught, number four.
And who's their tight end? A huge gain there, but it'll be fourth and five coming up for the Knights. It'll be fourth and coming up for the Knights. We pass on the play. Overthrown to Tony Hines. It'll be a turnover on downs. Another turnover there for the Knights as they will. And the Warriors will take over on downs. End of this set third quarter. Knights will be in on that tackle. Brian Kinnebrew will come out. Second and about seven coming up for Deerfield. This will probably be the final play of the quarter. The give is to their running back. And that will be the final play of the third quarter. Welcome back from the end of the quarter break. As Deerfield will take over third in about six, will be passed, will be caught. Be wrapped up by Matt Stout. I believe he will be short of the first down. He will be fourth and about two coming up for the. Fourth and short coming up for the Knights, the Deerfield Warriors. As Deerfield will be fourth and short, fourth and about two coming up for Deerfield. The quarterback keeper, and he. Does look like they're going to go and measure it. And it does look like they're going to try and measure it. If you guys are wondering, yes, I am eating, because I'm kind of hungry. And it'll be a first down for Deerfield. It'll be a first down coming up for Deerfield. Yeah, first and 10 coming up for Deerfield. Inside Knights territory at around the 25. As Deerfield will go in motion, it'll be a sweep coming left. And there'll be a two flags thrown on the play. Be a holding call against Deerfield. Bring them back to around the 42, to around the 38. First and long coming up for Deerfield. About 10 minutes remaining in the game as Deerfield leads 21. As Deerfield leads 21-6. Haley in on that tackle. Second and long coming up for the Knights. Deerfield coming out second and long. North defense still holding strong. Brian Kinneroo back out on the field. Pass is going to be called. Huge ball. And it'll be knocked down by Nathan Staley. And Staley with some brilliant coverage there. It'll be third and long coming up for the next. Third and long, it'll be tackled. Finnell Pressel on the carry. Be taken down. And Hines making the tackle. Along with a lot of Moye. A fourth and long situation. Coming for the Warriors. It'll be be fourth and long. A huge fourth down play coming up for the Knights. And there'll be a timeout called by Deerfield.
And there's a timeout on the field.
And there'll be a timeout called by Deerfield. As we will take a break, step away for 30 seconds for this timeout. Back from the timeout break. Huge fourth down play coming up for the Knights here. As the Knights looking for a second offensive possession here, or a third offensive possession here in the second half. Pass coming. And a huge pass coming. And what a catch into the end zone for another touchdown. And the Deerfield Warriors are up 27-6 in this game. What a catch there by Deerfield. And PAT, as Deerfield looks to attempt the PAT. And the kick will be up. And the kick will be good. And Deerfield 6. And welcome you back as the North Knights look to get their third offensive possession of this half. And look to get back into this game with just about 8 minutes left in the game. The Deerfield Warriors once again are considered as the underdogs in football. They beat Lakes as well as they could possibly beat Grays Lake North again. Two huge wins for Deerfield and a massive loss for North as they go next week. They come into next week against the powerhouse of Antioch. As Antioch won their game tonight, as they lost last week to Lake Forest 10-7. And no kick is underway. Swanson back to return it, and he will return the ball. And Swanson with a huge run up the field. There goes Swanson. He'll be brought down around the 40-yard line. As it'll be first and 10 coming up at the Knights' 39-yard line. Nice return there by Joe Swanson, who's been all over this Deerfield team tonight. Two massive catches and two massive returns for that man, the senior. As Joe Swanson's going to go deep, and it'll be just behind Joe Swanson. All could have been. This will fall incomplete. It'll be 2nd and 10 coming up for the Knights. Marcus Gorecki again getting warm. It's 2nd and 10 coming up for Nick Fish and his offense. He'll roll to his throw. He pass will be picked off. That's going to be first Nick Fish's interception. His first interception of his career on varsity lineup. His first interception this season. And Deerfield has been all over the second half. And they will take over 1st and 10 at the Knights 38. As Deerfield will take over, 1st and 10 from the 38-yard line. It'll be run up the middle as Deerfield trying to chew the clock out. It'll be another first down for Deerfield. Another first down for the Warriors. As Deerfield looks to close this game out. Okay, the huge road win. As the Warriors look to get a huge road win over the Knights. And the Knights with their first loss this season as they look to try to get some hope into winning their home opener. Be a flag down on the play. The call will go against the Warriors. As Deerfield will come out first and about 1st and 15. First and 10 for the Warriors as a nice run there by Deerfield up the middle. Dimitri Cannon slow to get up. And Travis Standerski will come into the game. Travis Dandurski is looking to try to come into the game. Around 6:20 remaining in the game. 2nd and about 6 coming up for Deerfield. Another run up the middle by Deerfield that will get them close to a first down. A flag will be down. As Chris Lowe will come out of the game. Michon will check back in. Be a hold against Deerfield. As Deerfield will be backed up. And it'll be second and long coming up for Deerfield. It'll be a run up the middle. It'll be stuffed by Dimitri Cannon. Now the third and long coming up for Deerfield. Third and long coming up for Deerfield. Around 5 minutes left in the game as the Knights, as they look to chew out the clock here and try to get out with a victory, is Deerfield. Run up the middle again by Deerfield, and Matt Stout in on that tackle. Dimitri Cannon also limping on that play. Tayo Adamoye is also slow to get up. As looks like Deerfield trying to chew some clock here. Come out of North with a win. They try to give their Knights the first loss of the season. Around 4 minutes remaining in the game as Deerfield leads 28-6. It'll be a flag on the play. Be the way of game against. And the Warriors trying to chew the clock here. As Deerfield looks to chew some clock here as they will punt the ball to the Knights. And fielded. Grays Lake North Knights look to take over. As North Knights will take over, first and 10. Fish is back to pass, thrown over to Swanson, and he'll overthrow him. Be second and 10 coming up for the Knights.
Swanson falls incomplete, second and 10 coming up.
See, North Knights come out second and 10 from their own 5. And he'll be keep himself as Fish looks to roll out, throwing over to Hines, and will be passed for another first down. Around 3:30 remaining. Another pass. Nick Fish back to pass. Hines downfield, and Nick Fish will throw him over again. And Camp and Sabbath trying to intercept that pass and end this game. As looks like Nick Fish be thrown over to Swanson, tried to have a one-hand grab. The pass will fall incomplete. That'll be third and 10, a huge third down conversion coming up for the Knights. As Fish gonna run it himself and will be brought down. And first and 10 coming up for the Deerfield Warriors here. 2:35 remaining in the game. The Knights will take, as the Deerfield Warriors will take over first and 10. Timeout called by Deerfield. We'll take a 30-second break. And the score is Deerfield 28, North Knights 6. It'll be first and 10 coming up for Deerfield. Run up the middle, and it'll be gain about a couple. And Travis Sandurski checks in the game with his first tackle of the game, and just 2 minutes remaining in the game as Deerfield looks to get out of this, out of North with a win, and give the Knights their first loss of the season. It'll be a run up the middle for about a short gain, and that'll bring a short gain for Deerfield. One 1:30 remaining in the game as Deerfield looks to seal it and get themselves to 2-0 on the season with two major wins. One against Lakes last week and one tonight against the Knights. It'll be third and short for the Knights. It'll be run on the outside, and it'll be brought down in the backfield. And looks like Colt Terry in on that tackle. And looks like Deerfield is going to seal this one. About 30 seconds remaining. And the conference, three-time conference champions, ANIAC. 19 seconds remaining in the game. And Deerfield pulls it off, and a huge stop in the backfield with just 8 seconds remaining. But Deerfield looks as though they will come out with a massive win against the Knights. as they look like they're going to win this game. Looks like they are going to win this game 28-6. And the Knights get their first loss on the season in their home opener, as they look to face the powerhouse Antioch next week in a really, really good matchup with Dino and Ethan Kalogmanis against this powerful Knights defense, and Nick Fish and Tony Hines and Joe Swanson against Antioch's tough defense. As the final play of the game will be given to Miles Sims, as Sims gets a couple, and that is going to end the game as Deerfield comes out with a game 28-6 victory over North, as the North Knights look to get another win against Antioch. As we look to take on Antioch next week, I'm Dane Massey signing off for GNHS TV. Good night, everyone.